components, host machine, electrical bars, cables. Step 1, cabling and line tests. 1. Cabling in a straight line in a specified area. Fix the electrical bars and connect with the required ports of cables. Keep stable contacts between cable and corresponding electrode and guarantee good ground connection of all electrodes. 2. Connect cables with host machine. Press the power button to enter into operation interface. 3. Long press the button of line test at the top left corner. When all the indicator lights at the bottom of screen turn on, start to the next step. Step 2. Measurement. Click Profile Survey. And then click Options. Set the line, start point, points and depth to be measured. After setting the parameters, click OK. And then click Start to start collecting data. When the progress bar of collection reaches 100% and the warning tone rings, the data collection is accomplished. The detector can generate curve map, profile map, and 3D map, so each can be selected as needed. Click Automatic Analysis, so the detector will assist you to analyze the abnormal measuring point. If another line is needed for measurement, change the line number to 2 and operation steps are same. Additional instructions. The insert place of the third electrode bar is point 1 in map. The insert place of the fourth electrode bar is point 2 in map. And the rest can be concluded in the same way. Notice 1. Before data collection, guarantee the stable contact between cable and the corresponding electrode bars and good ground connection of the electrodes. The electrode bar do not contact any metal object on the ground. Don't touch the electrode bar during the collection process. 2. Make the clamp of electrode bar clip the top of the cable interface to prevent the cable interface from sliding up and down. 3. Cabling should not be arranged in area of high voltage lines or areas with high ground drop to avoid incorrect data collection. 4. If the indicator line is not working during the line test, please check whether the cable interface well contacts with electrode bar. 5. Do not use the detector in extreme weather or environment. Co-produced by Hunan Puchi Geological Exploration Equipment Institute and Hunan Puchi Water Environment Institute. Service hotline 86731 8223-7112.